The big news coming out of Delhi's Patiala House Court is that the Nirbhaya convicts will not be executed on Tuesday, 3rd March, 6 a.m. as was scheduled. That is, they will not be executed tomorrow. This, obviously, as you might recall, on 17th February, the ASJ of the Patiala House Court, Dharminder Rana, had set 3rd March as the date of execution for the four convicts. However, that has now been deferred until further orders. The date of execution has not been specified. The reason for this is the mercy petition filed by Pawan Kumar Gupta, one of the four convicts. Now, as you might recall, all of these convicts have a number of options which they've had over this time to try and exhaust before their death sentence is carried out, from the remedies in the court, which included their appeal, their review, their curative petitions, all of which have been rejected now for all of these convicts. However, while three of them have seen their mercy pleas rejected by the president already, Pawan Kumar Gupta's mercy plea was only filed today on Monday, 2nd March, in the with the president. And as a result, the execution has to be stayed till that is rejected. And even then, it will be 14 days after the rejection of this mercy petition that the convicts can be executed. And note that they cannot be executed separately, they have to be executed together as per the Delhi High Court's order of 5th February. Now, why exactly does all of this sort of come into play here? As we said, all their other remedies, which can reach the courts, have all been exhausted. Today was the final one, the one by Pawan Kumar Gupta. His curative petition was rejected by the Supreme Court on Monday, 2nd March. Immediately after that, his lawyer, A.P. Singh, filed his mercy petition and then rushed to the Patiala House Court, where an earlier request for a stay on the executions had just been dismissed. Now, that was because Pawan had said, look, I've got my curative petition there. Akshay Singh said that I'm filing a new mercy petition because my old one was defective, even though it's been rejected. Now, those grounds were rejected and dismissed by the judge, but in light of the mercy petition, the judge had to hear the new application and eventually ended up deferring the execution. Now, this is because as per the Delhi Jail Manual and the Supreme Court's judgment in the Shatrughan Chauhan case, a convict cannot be executed until 14 days after their mercy pleas have been rejected. And of course, as we pointed out, the Delhi High Court had on 5th February held that these convicts cannot be executed separately. Their case has gone together this entire time. And as a result, their execution has to take place together as well. This was in line with a Supreme Court judgment also on this point, which has said that you can't have convicts executed piecemeal, because what if one of them ends up actually getting a commutation? Then it would be unfair on the others. So as a result, there will be no hanging of the Nirbhaya convicts on Tuesday, 3rd March. No 6 a.m. execution is going to take place. And we will have to wait till the till the decision of the president on Pawan Kumar Gupta's mercy petition before anything further can take place. So stay tuned to the Quint for all the further updates.